going to take a casual stroll through a small yet pretty cool garden exhibit that's filled with large-scale model train sets winding their way through the trees and plants around here. Each train passes by miniature scenes of famous national park landmarks. Think Grand Canyon, but tiny and super detailed. We'll be taking a closer look at some of these spots as we walk through the exhibit. Since it's still blazing hot here in the Southwest, we're still on break from the long-form hikes and cycling videos at the moment. I'm trying to keep things short and sweet until the temps cool down. But anyway, if you like what you see, don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that notification bell so you're ready to join us on our next adventure. That said, let's go check out these trains. Yep.
I love the salad, but they do get people. Yeah, I actually have quite a few in my neighborhood, which it's a very tree neighborhood. But, you know, they got planted like in the 80s too. And, it was a big, and they always try to see. If you go down to like the Olympic campus, you kind of around the left side of the mountain, you'll see a lot of stuff that's like right up here because they're farming stuff. You know, and that's way before a lot of stuff is even built. Try to see what was built here. Yeah, you don't see a ton of interest on you see a ton of Phoenix. But you don't say, okay, that was a great year, so we're not going to do any more of that.
Yeah. Try to see the native
stuff. Well, the native stuff is what's going to give you the right birds and the right bugs.
Yeah. And it's just going to be
Yeah, that's what's going to be nice about it. Well, good. But I just cut out and a lot of the rust and made ways where you want the bones to get on as you're landscaping, and then a lot of that stuff comes out of architects. They take architects out of my building. Oh, it's drought resistant, I heard this on here, where it's really not native to the world.
Thank you.
Thank you.